Inspiration for Second Chances began with a conversation that I had with a homeless man on the streets of Toronto back in the 1980s. And the content of that conversation left a strong impression. And so when I began writing, the idea of an individual dealing with despair and having to face really difficult circumstances is something that appealed to me. So I started getting back involved in theater through my children. And I wrote my first production called When Dreams Have Wings back in 2005. And it was actually during that time that I started putting some thoughts on paper as to what Second Chances would be about. Then about 2 years ago, Nico and I got together and we said, you know what, we really need to finish this and get it staged because so much time and effort have been put into it. And so about just over a year ago now, we presented this as a possibility for the Echo Players for their consideration. And to our delight, they accepted this as a production that they would have for their 2018-2019 season. The idea, you know, of sharing what you have created in your mind with a community, with your audience, is something that is very rewarding. And it's really such a collaborative process because obviously when you have a production, it involves so many people. And I have to say, we've got an outstanding cast and crew. I know, you know, people always say that, but I really believe that we have an incredible group of people. And everything, you know, from Jennifer directing to Patrick as Patrick Cortine as musical director. We have a great producer in Judy Andrews. I know Miranda Atkinson has been working hard with Jennifer with the choreography. It takes a, I mean, it's called the Village Theatre, and you know, there's that expression about it takes a village to raise a child, and I think in this instance it's taking a whole community of the theatre here and with Echo Players to bring this production to life, and we're really, you know, all very excited to bring this Canadian debut to local theatres, and hopefully in the future we can take it to other locations as well. Definitely Second Chances, the production touches, for example, on the subject of homelessness, but that isn't the primary storyline. It's really more about the idea of having second opportunity. I mean, it lives up to its title, Second Chances. So the idea of having another opportunity in life is sort of a recurring theme for many of the characters within the play. So whether it's trying to return to the Broadway stage or the rekindling of an old relationship or rediscovering one's passion and joy for one's craft and for life itself, this is something that's throughout the production. And I think that the idea of getting another chance in life is something that would appeal to people.